The restaurant, the Archimede, lies between Regello and the health resort of Vallombrosa, in the heart of a stretch of countryside surrounded by woodland. The ideal place for a relaxing stay and for those looking for a starting point for visiting Tuscany and Chianti. Run by a family with the experience of tradition, the kitchen offers typical Tuscan dishes like rivolita, homemade fresh pasta, spit roast meat, mixed grills, fiorentina, pietanze, based on mushrooms, and trout freshly caught from a special pool and cooked in any sauce you like. In summer, you can eat in the open air on the spacious covered terrace with a view of the Chiesimone waterfall and the surrounding area. Banquets and ceremonies can also be held there. Next to the restaurant stands the hotel, with 18 double rooms with balconies and showers. Guests can make use of an open-air swimming pool and a tennis court surrounded with greenery, which becomes a beautiful romantic environment in the evening. As a mark of authenticity, the kitchen uses produce from the adjacent farm, like garden vegetables, zolfini beans, wine and extra virgin olive oil, stored in the cellar, which in the past was used as a coal store and which still today maintains a typically rustic appearance.